8 to 9 in the morning. I'm gonna go fish at Stone Pit, my local, because there's no time to sleep when there's fish swimming around in that lake. You know what I mean? I'm like, I caught that tench yesterday out of the blue, and I was just like, nah, mate. As soon as that happened, I could have done an all-nighter, but here we are. It's the morning. It's a fresh day. Got the same setup I'm just going to use. Might set up the second rod, so I've got two leads are in, both with the micro pellets and luncheon meat. Yeah, well, it's just been raining. Bought an umbrella yesterday, so I'll probably set that up. Maybe to keep the gimbal dry as well. But hopefully it won't rain anymore for the day, like. Just not down for that, but I'll accept it if it does and carry on fishing, because that's what we've got to do. Right, just got here, got my umbrella and all that. First thing I'm gonna do before I even do anything is just me rod. I had it left over, so I'm just gonna put some bait on it and get it cast out while I set everything else up. Just get the ball rolling. Crucian Carp, first catch of the day.
Thank you.
nice fish. Okay then. Not used to trolley yet, but it's already coming in handy. Wasn't with that two fish still ready. This setup I'm using is sweet. That tench yesterday, I wouldn't mind another one of them today, maybe a bit bigger. Maybe some bream. See if we can get a bream and a tench today. And I will be a happy man, I can tell you that. Just love it. Just absolutely love it. Been down two Crucian carps in the morning, straight away. Not been out here that long. But yeah, got my little umbrella set up now. 30 smacks, that was well worth it. Yeah, no. Buzzing. Relocating. Just wasn't feeling it down there. Come up here and I can see all the carp are up here. Whether or not they're feeding off the bottom, I don't know. Hey, robins just landing on your rod.
Craving for the day to end and go. sick and tired of hesitating. Let's get it done. Going round in circles ain't no fun. It is waiting for the taking, but it won't come. If you want it, you must hurry up. With my mind out west, singing in my head, I'm like, ooh. As I look around and I hear no sound, I'm like, ooh. I have to leave and go to what I love.
Just editing a video then, and my rod went all of a sudden. So we've just got this nice little crucian again. Here we go, boys. Bream, just what we wanted. I am buzzing. I'm just packing up, about to go. What a fish. What a fish. Buzzing. You've got to be kidding me. Literally, just packing me two rods away. One more.